Florette from Madagascar. I can't think of the locality at the moment. It's rather complicated. You'll find it in my description. Now, what happens with sunlight? The edges of these crystals turn a marine blue. And the concept is known as dichroism, I think, or dichroism. I'll have it all in my description. It's basically a very a light shade of green. And then as you have full sunlight on it, the edges of the crystals, the rims, turn marine blue. Fluorite usually fluoresces, so I imagine that these two would fluoresce. Matrix underneath, very typical to that particular deposit. Nicely trimmed out specimen, pretty good quality. There we go, and this is what we're looking at. All these tiny little cubes of fluorite sitting on top of each other. So a point of display would be here. There's a little bit of bluishness there. There's not a lot of sunlight where I'm photographing at the moment. I usually photograph in shade. Maybe a bit of the blue is coming out there. All from Madagascar. Fluorite portraying dichroism or dichroism.